In this third course, we have looked at the definition of proliferation financing, overlap and differences between proliferation financing, money laundering and terrorism financing, and finally in this lesson the policy response to combat proliferation financing. Our next course will be on the Financial Action Task Force. We hope you enjoyed this course and look forward to seeing you in the next one. See you soon.